Also new tonight, a man involved in human trafficking will spend more than a decade in prison. A judge sentenced Paul Chiles, also known as Tommy Guns, to a minimum of 14 years in prison. He was found guilty of one count of involuntary manslaughter and one count of trafficking in persons. He was indicted in 2020 in the overdose death of Cecilia Riegel. She overdosed on drugs given to her by Chiles.